Dear students, assalamu alaikum. Hopefully you will be greatly blessed with health. And today's our topic is my classmates and activities introduction. Dear students, this is a Ravian, and in this Ravian you have to in this Ravian lectures you have to learn and revise your concept that you have to that you might have missed any part. Let's start. In the first activity is about the introduction. मोहतरम वालदैन, इस सबक के तारफ़ के लिए बच्चे से मदरजा ज़ैल जमात के कुछ उसूल पर बात करें. जमात में चुस्त और मतवजा बैठें, उस्ताद की बात ध्यान से सुनें. जमात में बातचीत करने से ग्रेस करें. जमात से बाहर जाने के लिए उस्ताद की इजाज़त लें. अगर कोई गलती हो जाए तो माज़रत करें. जमात में दाखिल होने से पहले इजाज़त लें. अपना लंच जमात में मत खाएं. किसी से बात करने से पहले उस्ताद से इजाज़त लें. उस्ताद से कोई सवाल करने से पहले अपना हाथ खड़ा करें. जमात से अंदर बाहर जाते वक्त कतार में जाएं. दीज आर सम रूल्स दैट इज़ मेंशन फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स व्हेन यू हैव टू बी इन द स्कूल्स. व्हेन यू आर लर्निंग and doing an activity, you have to be very careful that the main purpose of your going to school is learning and learn the ethics and improve your etiquettes and behavior. Here are some guidance that is a rule in the form of the points that is mentioned here. Next we have the please kindly give introduction of this lesson through discussion of above mentioned classroom rules and ask the following question from our child. Dear students, okay, then you have to tell any 7 classroom rules that we should follow in the class. Next we have what's the activity that you have to do. Kindly ask our child to read the whole lesson number 1 and classmates from book page number 1 and 2. After doing the first activity, then आपने क्या करना है कि first lesson का जो page number 1 or 2 है उसकी proper reading करनी है. After reading, kindly ask the following question for better understanding. Then you have to take the help from your parents for checking that you are able to understand all the concepts of this lesson or not. Here is some questions. Question number 1. This is a oral question list. Who is the prefect of the class? Class ka prefect kon hai? Yani ki monitor kon hai? What does Umar do? Umar kya karte hai? Who is Daud? What does Daud do? Who is student sports teacher? What does Mr. Nasir promotes in players? What are literary activities? Literary activities are those activities that is about the education. How does Ahmed participate in literary activities? How does Hassan participate in literary activities? Who is a good storyteller? Who is called the Einstein of the class? What does Hossein tell the class? What kind of the person was Kamar? The answer of these questions is available in the book. And if you do the reading properly, then you can understand the lesson by the help of these questions. Then take the help of your any family members. That member may be your parents, that member may be your sibling. And the question, what does Pervez do on which contests are being arranged in schools? Then you have the word synonyms that you have to do. Classmates, class fellows, companions, friends, consult, discuss, ask, necessary, zaruri, important, compulsory, essential. Fourth one, seek. तलाश करना, गेट, सर्च फॉर, लुक फॉर, फर्दर, मोर, आल्सो एज वेल. गाइडेंस रहनुमाई, एडवाइस इंस्ट्रक्शन हिंट्स, इनकरेज मोटिवेट चेयर गिव होप आर सपोर्ट, लिटरली नॉलेजेबल बुक इज रिटन, चैंट्स रिसाइट्स सिंग्स शाउट्स। मेलोडियस मीन्स के पुरमसरत यानी कि शानदार, शीरी, प्लेजेंट म्यूजिकल स्वीट एडमायर तारीफ प्रीज एप्रिशिएट रिस्पेक्ट, हैपनिंग्स इवेंट्स एक्शंस एक्सपीरियंस, इंटेलिजेंट क्लेवर ब्रिंग ब्रिलियंट डिस्कवरीज फाइंडिंग्स अनकवरिंग लर्निंग यानी डिस्कवरी मीन्स के दरियाफ्त। नाइव इनोसेंट सिंपल चाइल्ड लाइक, नाइव मीन मासूम इवोकिंग रेजिंग एक्साइटिंग राइजिंग यानी कि इवोकिंग मीन यानी कोई चीज़ का किसी चीज़ का भरना जोश जज्बा होना। ओकेजन ओकेजन मीन्स मौके गेट टुगेदर मोमेंट्स हैपनिंग्स इमेंसली ह्यूजली वास्टली ग्रेटली यानी कि बहुत ज़्यादा होना। Contest means that is a competition, challenges, matches. Strange, strange means ajeeb, that is uncommon, unusual, different, odd. Facts, hakaik, reality, proof, evidences, judge, insaf, janchana, justice, magistrate, law, lord. Dear students, this is the activity and this is the lecture of today's that you have to do. Carefully and properly. If you have the problem, then you can ask me by commenting in the Google Classroom, and take care of yourself and your loved one. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.